It's where was I?
What's your call, sir? I don't know.
Oh,
I
yeah,
blabbering
about
the
difference between Morrowind and Oblivion. I know, I meant... Yes.
For the Emperor!
For the Blades! And the Emperor!
I shall guard you.
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings.
Okay.
Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son.
Your last son?
Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
No! Behind you! Behind you!
Stranger, you chose a bad day.
Okay. Take care of him. I should just pick up your katana. Because then I get some cool.
We failed. I failed. The Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor. Now he and all his heirs are dead.
No.
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
He gave it to me.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septim. They see more than lesser men.
They do.
The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why?
Yes. He said something about taking it to Joffrey. I'll have to find his last son.
Joffrey? He said that? Why?
Because apparently there's another heir.
Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral.
How do I get to Coral?
First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading.
Okay.
It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here. You'll need this key for the last door into the sewers.
The sewers? Ew.
There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced assassin. Am I right?
No. Wait. Stealth, security, sneak, no. I am... No. Barbarian. No. I am just going to pick the custom class, I think. Wait, destruct? No. Wait. Going to make a custom class and specialization stealth and combat. Okay, two favorite attributes, intelligence and what was that? Because I'm low on intelligence and personality, because I'm low on personality, just to get +5 to either one. I'm not sure what the two favorite attributes, does it, you know, change the gameplay or does it just give some, you know, bonus to your intelligence or personality? But, certain major skills. So this will be interesting because I'll be choosing skills I'm good at in real life. So, alchemy. Let's see, marksman, that's more because I like marksman, light armor, because I much prefer light armor to heavy armor. Even though Nords are good with heavy armor and stuff. How many skills? 3. Then sneak. Blade. Lock. And one more. One more. What shall I? Mercantile. Okay. Enter a name for a custom class. I'll go with adventurer. It's, you know, I like the name adventurer. So, yeah, we will be like this. I know it's not the greatest class you choose. I mean, for a warrior, I should probably take combat attribute strength and endurance and stuff like that, but I'm going to take this. Do you want to be an adventurer? Yes.
Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins.
I don't think neither. After the shoes, then what?
You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it?
Yes.
Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed.
What about you? What will you do?
I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you. By the way, thanks for recovering my comrade's swords. I'll see that they are given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades.
Okay. So let's continue our way through the sewers. Quick look at their skills. Okay, the willpower is low one. Okay. Blade 40. Nice. Block 35. Nice. Alchemy 26. Okay, light armor, marksman 25, sneak. Armor 15, blunt 20, heavy armor 20, head and 10, just nice. Okay. I'm good then. Good with that. Exit to the sewers. Deep's hollow key added. As you can see, I have some DLCs. Oh, right. I don't have the sword anymore, so I'm going to use my steel short sword. And I think he has better shield than I do. Leather shield and rough leather shield. I have rough and he has leather. It's worth more, so... Anyways, so yeah, that's our first video, I think. I'm going to get to the end of the sewers, exit the sewers, and end this session here. So, I hope it gets more interesting after this first video. I noticed my sound may sound a bit nasally. And that's because I have a cold. So yeah. Finished exit sewers. So, now, you should start playing the game. I mean, that doesn't look anything like me. You know, it's good for... The face looks okay for Nord. You know. So, yeah. And in our next episode, I think we're going to call for... And give the amulet to Joffrey, because we promised the Emperor we would do that. So yeah, see you next time, and I hope you liked the video. So, ciao.